And in Darwin are the National Indigenous Media Awards, and one of the most popular groups performing is East Journey, featuring Yothu Yindi. And I asked lead singer Rrawun Maymaru about the band's spiritual and cultural message in their songs, in particular their latest, Bright Lights, Big City.
For East Journey, it's a similar to what Yothu Yindi did. To keep our culture strong, to send that message to the world. It's our identity. Culture will tell who you are and where we come from, and the language. The both ways of understanding Western and Yolngu to balance that both society.
Widiana, as an elder statesman, how do you feel about East Journey's success?
Proud and happy what they're doing, sending a message across this great nation of ours. Young people growing up and being strong, proud, and makes me be really happy and voice from bush to the big city light.
At the production of this EP, what was done differently?
Well, Stevie Salas has worked with a number of large bands overseas. He's played with Rolling Stones and a lot of big names, Mick Jagger, and the list goes on. But him himself is inspiring to work with, because a person of that sort of, with that sort of knowledge and information, for him to be able to work with us and share his knowledge is something really special. Especially we have similarities in our culture. He's an indigenous person from America as well. So he sort of straight away we connected and it worked well.
Widiana, what advice do you give the band members on how to stay really on the right track here?
I give them really good message and to stand on their ground and stamp and fight on the sacred ground. Especially 2 days ago, to my beautiful niece here that are coming and be one day artist. That's my youngest niece. Yo, Mayuto, her name.
My our sister.
Rrawun and Arian's sister.
Little sister.
Yo, and yeah, she's our hope.
She's gonna be performing with us.
And she is entertaining right now and telling. And so everyone within the family and a whole lot of Arnhem Land, Yolngu people will stand for the rest of Australia, Indigenous and non-Indigenous people.
So how are you all feeling about performing at the National Indigenous Music Awards this weekend?
I'm feeling a bit happy, excited, really, because this is our second time in NIMAs, and I think the boys feeling really excited. We can't wait to play on Saturday.